Now there, folks, I've just stopped off at another of the Riccall sites. This is accommodation site number 3. Let's take a quick look. I do believe this was Sergeant's Airman's accommodation. Looks like a lot of this remains. Very original looking. So I'll take a quick look. Only here for the history. So I'm not going to be looking inside the building, so that's other people's property. That looks like a small ablutions block. That will have been an accommodation block. Another accommodation block there. A bit of a quick peek through the window. Tiles on the wall, some window. Nice to see the original windows in there. Can barely see this building. Over there. I wonder if those are the original doors. Oh, it's Sunday. That would be a small plane. I wonder if that's an air raid shelter. I did see some brickwork from the other side. A bit hard to tell. It would be nice to go and have a look inside that building, but I don't have permission to be here, so I'm not going to today. If I can find the landowner, I will ask. actually in use. In remarkably good condition. Don't know if the camera's going to pick this up, but let's have a little look. This is very original, clean, just a bit dark. That bird's in here at some point. Original wiring, white fittings. That does look like the concrete roof. Is that the original light switch? These were actually to hold blackout blinds on the windows. Seen them at on the WAF site at Pollington. The door handle there, that's fallen off. Alright, let's move along. So just a short one, this location. I'm going to move along now. Might just have a ride up to the airfield itself. Got somebody to meet there. See you soon.